Hey everybody, welcome back. We're getting the rake all hooked up here, getting everything checked out, getting ready to get old, rake that hay up there, let it dry for a few hours here, get it baled up today. It's looking pretty good. We got about 80 degrees today, sun shining. Using the old 4020 here. And the Vermeer VR1022 rake. Well, we'll get this here fired up and we'll get ready to go rake some hay. Got the raking done there. Now we got the 7230 here hooked up to the baler. Now we're gonna get ready and get out here and get this hay wrapped up. Check everything out here. Go first dry hay of the year. That piece right over there, and this piece here to do all these up and down hills there. Yeah, I had to adjust my full bale size. I still had it as a 4-foot bale. Net. go. Gates closed. Off we go. Beat means it's almost full. And that means flying net. And we just keep on going. Now we got the first piece done up there. Now we're started on the second piece. Got 21 bales so far. Everything's going real good. As you can see, you got that piece done. Now we just got this piece here to do. That'll be it for this evening. Just finished up baling the hay off of them two pieces. We got 61 bales total, which is pretty good. It's only about 8 acres total, eight maybe 10 acres. We got 61 bales. So that's really good. Hay looks real good, nice and dry. Baler was saying it was around 14%. Take a look at this. Good stuff. But that's about it for today. If you like the video, please say so, like, comment, give it a share. And with that, I'll see you in the next one. Got getting ready for planting corn right over there.